How you doing, everybody? It's Eddie over here. New Food Reactions coming after somebody new to the channel, guys. Who we got? We got Lara Fabian. Concert from Lara with Love Broken Vow. Okay. I don't have a clue who Lara Fabian is. Apparently, she's a Canadian singer. I think I know that being Canadian and all, but I don't. I should be ashamed of myself, I know. However, apparently she's a powerhouse of a singer. And why are we doing this one in particular? I'll tell you why. Because one of my awesome patrons by the name of Thomas Lynn said, Eddie, this month I want you to check out Lara. All right, so I'm freaking stoked to check this out, Buzz. And if you are too, then you know what we got to do. Be sure to mash the subscribe button, the bell notification, come along on my journey. Right, Buzz? All right, let's go. Let's get into it. Let's just go. Oh, I hit the button. Didn't work. Let's try it again.
I truly believe it's impossible to explain how you genuinely write a song. Something happens that I can't say with words. It's like something crosses my body. A melody comes out of me, and then suddenly that melody speaks. There is something magical about that. There is something you can't explain that goes through you like a storm, like something blossoming, like... Like, why are we here and breathing and alive? I don't know that. I just know that when that happens, and you really get that inspiration, it can't be replaced by anything.
It's a form of art. It's a form of art. Just like sometimes when a painter gets there, they don't know what they're going to paint. They just grab their paints and they stand there and then they paint. It just something hits them, right? It's all kinds of things. The same kind of thing with writing a song, I'm assuming. I don't know. I've never written a song, but it's an art form and that's it. Let's go.
And you really get that inspiration. It can't be replaced by anything.
It's got to feel good when you write a hit song, though, eh?
I would like to finish this very special moment with a special song. And I like to put myself back into that moment where there was 100 musicians, a wonderful conductor, and one of those songs that I believe you don't write often in your life. The song is a special song. It talks about betrayal, but it talks about forgiveness. Mm. I hope you're gonna like it. It's called Broken Vow.
Betrayal and forgiveness. Broken Vow. All right, let's hear it. Orchestra with her too. This is gonna be magical. Oh my god. Like she said,
tell me again, I want to hear. Who broke my faith in all these years? Who lays with you at night when I'm here all alone? Remembering when I was your own, I let you go.
Hello, she's about to go in now. It's okay. Hang on. I can't let the whole thing play. It'll get blocked like everything else on my channel. But here's the thing, boys. Okay, first impressions of her voice right at the gate. My God, beautiful, soft, tender voice with super control. You can tell by her the way she's using her lips and her facial expressions and everything. She's having complete control over her song. I mean, she wrote the song and everything, obviously, and she's... So she's maybe something she can relate to, and she's doing a good job of it, because it's just look at the focus on the control that she has on her voice of all the little nuances she's doing. It's freaking beautiful. Loving it.
Somehow
singing about some bad relationship she went through. She obviously went through a bad breakup, but there's still a lot of feelings there. You can tell that because of the way she's singing it. It's just like, where's all the tears that you never shed for me and all this kind of stuff. Whew, she's getting deep. She's getting real, boy.
Vanished for all time. I let you go. I let you fly.
Something out of the most beautiful Broadway play or like a musical that you'd see on something on whatever. It's totally 100% flawless. Everything about it. It's almost like, I can't believe it's a live performance to begin with. It's that perfect. It's like something you'd hear on a soundtrack of a movie that they created in a studio, and then they got her to sing each part four times and they mixed it together and put the best parts of each one because it's totally flawless. And I like how she took it up a little bit, put a little bit of aggression. But this whole orchestra behind you making that sound too, it just really hits you right in the feels and puts you in the zone, don't it, boys? Not heard about her before. Oh my god, friggin' beautiful and flawless, everything about it. Okay, boss, when she's like, I let you go so you could be free or fly free and this kind of stuff, and she's like singing about how to, I just, it got the vibe, it's like still got a passionate and a love for somebody even though you're separated and this kind of thing, and went through some breakups, and I don't know, it's just like I had a broken vow, like you just got divorced or something. Like, it's just all those vibes of like a relationship that there was a lot of love for, but it broke apart. And the way she delivered the boys, even at the end, there with the quivering lip and everything else, friggin' emotional. Oh my god, Lara Fabian, flawless singer. Flawless. In a word, flawless. All right, boys, comment down below and let me know what you thought of Lara. If it's your first time as well, and what's your thoughts and everything else, boys, that's I'd like to know. Otherwise, thanks for recommending this, Thomas. You're friggin' awesome. If you got enjoyment of this video, be sure to hit the like button, boys. And that's it for now. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace. I'll see you in the next one, all right? Take care. Bye-bye.